You spoke earlier on about...
Was this the expectation from the technical bench?
You remember, I was interviewed about Taylor, that for some time he had not scored. And I told your colleague that the questions have been answered after the match. You've seen that Taylor has scored two goals. He has scored a brace.
Are we looking at this Kerala team as a unit which is well composed and therefore the second round would not see too many new faces in that squad?
Yes, because we understand ourselves. We play with three Ds: discipline, dedication, and determination. We won the match through these three Ds. And I told them that it does not matter how good you play, it matters of putting the ball into the net. And I'm so grateful that my boss, Coach Evans Adote, congratulations to him. May God give him 1,000 blessings, because he has confidence in me. And that's he brought me.
Yeah.
He's not here
yeah.
for some number of matches. We are still on top.
Okay.
I thank the board of directors, the management, the technical team, the supporters, the playing body,
okay.
my colleague.
All right.
And first of all, I will never disappoint Coach Evans Adote.
Yeah.
Because I believe
sure.
that the trust and the confidence he has for me,
okay.
I will never disappoint him.
In the first half, you seem to be on top, but the second half, it went a little bit on and off.
You know, we have some injuries in our team. So in the second, I think they were feeling the heat. That's why.
But obviously, you are getting to know the team, you are getting to know the players. The first round has come to an end. What will be the expectations of the second round for Ediana?
Okay, well, as you said, I just started working and just knowing them. So if I have to make some additions, I'll make the additions.
Would you say that 1-1 is a fair result from the game today?
Yes, 1-1 will have been a fair result. You know, it's a very painful defeat.
Sure.
Very, very painful defeat. You see, there are some things you can't complain. So you have to take it like that. I think if we had utilized that chance, you could have won. We got some clear-cut chances.
How difficult was this match?
Very difficult, very difficult. I think we had to suffer a lot before getting the result. I think it was a very difficult game. I can't count this as one of our best games of the season, but we did the most important thing by getting the three maximum points.
Exactly. At some point, you went down by a goal. How did this disorientate you guys?
I think this is not the first time
sure.
we went down by a goal and then we come back. I think this is the attitude of a very good team, and I'm going down and coming back to win the game. I think, but when we went down, we weren't disturbed at all. We knew we could come back and win the game. You know, this is not the first time, and we thank God for the win today.
As the most valuable player, tell us, how will this win going into the break of the first round motivate you to come out all guns blazing for the second round?
I think it's very important to be on the league table at the first round of the league. I think it's a very good thing. We thank our supporters, our management, everybody who is part of the Kerala family. I think it was Kotoko who, when they had won their, maybe they had two matches, they will come on the bed. I think statistically, if they even win the two matches, I think we'll still be on top. So I can confidently say that in the first round, we'll end up as league leaders, and we'll see what happens in the second round.
Sadiq, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You spoke earlier on.